side, Ahmed Hamdi, getting his first start of the season. Picked up an injury in pre-season, the Egyptian. Mihailovic beautifully whips it in, a dangerous ball, and Montreal off to a flyer. It's Kamal Miller from Ottawa, Quebec early.
And set pieces, it's a well whipped in ball here. A little bit of trickery, but set pieces are all about winning your individual duels. Kamal Miller does just that, gets a little bit leverage there, gets in between Alan Franco and Franco Ibarra. Just good timing. Nips in there, not enough contact on him, but really distraught his run and his effort, and he does well to make sure.
And it's in that all smiles for the Canadian international, Kamal Miller.
We need to have Willem. Now they're up against the gun a little bit. This is not the ideal start. You don't want to concede a goal in the first 5 minutes.
Franco. Almada. Quick turn from Thiago Almada. Side waved away by the referee Alex Chilowitz. Oh, Waterman now. Mihailovic. Sampiet. Kamal Miller. Oh, fancy forward from the center back. It's a good goal for Montreal. Kamal Miller with the trickery. Hawkins.
Well, Kamal Miller scored. In the opening 5 minutes, this time he turns provider, and the center back slash fullback does so well here. A little bit of trickery, 2v1 actually, and he just wrong foots both Atlanta United players. Joaquin Torres, who's come on in the second half, does well to just sneak into that near post. And watch again, two Atlanta United better, he skips by both of them on his weaker right foot, puts in a dangerous ball, and it's just the glancing header. Well-timed run by Torres. The glancing header, nothing Shuttleworth can do from that distance, catches him off guard, no one's tracking the runner. And here in the 81st minute, Montreal find themselves back in front.
Narrows, here's Marcelino Moreno. Thiago Almada, first time delivery, it's a great ball! Cisneros lurking at the far post. Decisive defensive contribution from Kamal Miller.
Kamal Miller's been man at the man. Atlanta do really well here. This is just a really clever ball. Just clipped into the back post, and he stays with it.
Mulroney, beautiful curling ball inside. Montreal caught at sea. And Brezza escapes somehow. Well inside the final minute. One for Franco to chase. Alan Franco now playing up front. A goal created by a centre-back and put home by a substitute has won the game.